faith may not be a concern in the election, but I think it might be, as well as I found these verses from the Mormon book. Moses 7:8 says,
why don't you give me a question?
Okay, well, in the Mormon book, it says there were a blackness came upon all the children of Canaan.
I'm sorry, we're just not going to have a discussion about religion, in my view, but I could, if you have a question, I'll be happy to answer your question.
I guess my question is, do you believe it's a sin for a white man to marry and procreate with a black?
No. Next question.